What you're about to see is not for the faint-hearted, but it's educational. This x-ray is looking like a major ankle fracture dislocation. And yes, that's the foot facing the wrong way. Now, if you do get involved in a major accident, you can kiss goodbye to your favorite clothes because healthcare workers love to slice them up. Not because they're jealous of your clothes, but in trauma scenarios, we need to cut your clothes to get full exposure to see if there's any injuries anywhere else. And this is my favorite bit, proof that righty-tighty and lefty-loosey can work on humans too. And now this foot is gonna be yanked. This is known as traction. It's gonna be yanked and hopefully put back into normal anatomy. This whole process is called reduction. And hopefully this will align some of the bones.